It's been 100 years, and the country Turkey still doesn't acknowledge the Armenian genocide. They're in denial about it. So I have a question. Do you think that the United States would have Germany as an ally if they didn't acknowledge the Holocaust and they denied it?